Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode here in the FTB Beyond, and we have to go to sleep because I don't know, for some reason my power is out because it's raining and I don't think those two working slowly though. Yeah, how I think we have to go set up a thing, but let me go shut off my quarry, because that's just destroys my power at the moment. It's filling back up. It will fill up, but yeah. So, woohoo, dragon stuff now. Dragon stuff. Yep, I did everything off camera. I have everything built. I have the dragon egg, the dragon thingy spawner. I have all the upgrades. I have everything we need to make that stuff. Let's go do it. So, and I'm gonna talk about that. Don't worry about that. So I think we need to put that there, and that should be completed. So egg, dragon hearts, and stuff we are getting. So that there. So we need to get the efficiency inside. I don't know if the efficiency really works. I think maybe we need the rate one. It's basically what we have made the previous time. It's the same upgrade. Like, we have looting in here. Looting 2. Nope, that's wrong. Looting 1. Looting 2. Looting 3. The rate. I don't know if the XP works, but I don't know where to put the XP thingy. No, it doesn't look like it works. It's okay, it's okay. It's fine, totally fine. So, how did I build this thing? Mob factory extender proxy. I don't think I built this one and I left my thingy behind. Let's go from this side, since I have a hole in here, because I'm gonna shut off this one and grab this one. That was the proxy thingy, it was called. Proxy thingy. Seriously, I don't have a hopper. It's not a crafting, okay. It's okay. Seriously, we don't have chests now? Okay, I think now we have everything. I do believe. Or that was the proxy one that I put in there. I don't know. Let's take a point as well. I've made a bunch of it because of something else that we're going to do later. When we finish with that thing in here. So that's a proxy, that's extended. No, we are correct. You go there, select can Sinato. This is definitely powering up, and if anything, everything is correct in here after a while, that's using more power that we can make. Seriously, we are not keeping up? Really? So, probably should we... Let me unpower this one for a bit. Because I do believe we are only giving it... I think that the limit, I don't think it's a problem. But just to be sure, can we make, let's go from the solar power, I do believe. It just go straight from the solars. Wow, that's a lot of power that it's using. But, how to say it? Oh my god, what? What? Holy crap! Oh mama, what? Seriously, that's just stupid. That's a stupid amount of stuff. We are not kidding about how stupid that is. Like, seriously. We need four of you to put one of each of you. And we need some upgrades. Upgrades. We need four of you. We need the rest of you. We need the key. Wow, that's crazy. We're definitely going to the Dragon Ball thingy now. If you know what I mean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I have the correct amount. And we need a nether chest. And put all that stuff back. Ender chest. And we don't have a chest. Because I don't know why now the quark mode, it just does that. Like so. Grab a little bit of lapi. We need just three of that to do what we need. And I think I have my crafting thingy. I think it will go straight in that. We already have one for the Draconic evolution stuff, so I added the second one. Why not? We are getting so much anyway. But I turned off the Nether Star thingy. So if I break it, things will sort out. And if I do that, wow, how many is that? Like, holy guys, that's a lot of Draconium. Like, seriously, a crazy amount. All the hearts, that's OP! That's stupid! How many hearts do we have? 100 something? Okay, that should do it for a bit. Like, the Draconium is definitely gonna use it. Dragon eggs, how many? Yeah, that's a little bit. That's a little bit, but we don't have the power to sustain that. That's for sure. Like, I do believe now we can, with the Nether Star and everything that we have, we can definitely go to the next tier. Like, Draconium thingy. If we have, we don't have the Nether Star thingy though, we don't have the Awakened stuff automated. Solar stuff, so the Draconic one needs 9000 glass. For that I have the solution. I have two solutions actually for that. We don't have the iron. Wow, seriously, we don't have that much of iron? We need a little bit more of clay. We need one of that, but we need to make some hearts and stuff, and the cores I can autocraft that and that as well. Like, the glass, there is a thing in here, dimensional stuff. So, I went and explored and I have made a dimension full of glass. Full of glass. You don't care about the glass, it's just a type of glass. Suppose you can make that dimlet in the dimlet workbench, but it didn't work. The absorber material thing, it didn't generate the glass. So I found it and I made one. Let's go take a look. Do I have my thing with me? Yes, I do. Let's go take a closer look to see the glass dimension. Glass dimension. See, that's the... If I have my tool in here. Like, that's thickening glass from chisel. We don't care, it's just glass. So if we set a quarry in here with the... Set up a quarry in here with the fortune. So I went in another dimension that I built with sandstone, because we need some sand for something else. So we pretty much can have unlimited glass. Like, we can put it in a storage drawer or in a bank. But yeah, we can definitely now go to a better tier. So until we're gonna let that run for a bit, we're not using any of that power in here. We're using the solar power that I have at the moment. So that's fine. That's fine. So what I have set up in here, I made two more in here. The lag, wow. So I have the pulverizer in here with some speed upgrade stuff in here. I have a redstone furnace and that smelt this glass. We are up 8,000 and I have it for a while. So I have some draconic power thingies in here just to power these two. I really enjoy these wireless energy crystals. Really, I really like those. So yeah, until we do that, why not make some stuff with the draconic evolution? Why not? Because we're going to need it anyway. So add draconic like so. We're gonna need it anyway. So why not make it? So let me set up a couple of patterns. I think I have the first core. Core, I have this core. Let me set up some other stuff like this one. How to make the redstone blocks. Set up this one. Set up this one. And the awakened one that should be done in the crafter. Okay. Let me set up a couple of recipes. As you see, we're filling up. Like, we don't have. Like, we have a little bit of more of storage, but that's about how many? That's about 24. That's a bank of 24. Wow, that's a lot. That's a lot. So, to make an injector, we need 8 of you. So, let me craft some cores. Yeah, that thing, one works, one doesn't work. I don't know what about that. So, right. We have to smelt some stuff. That's a big of a pain. The smelting operation. So yeah, and I've been doing a bunch of that stuff. I have to start making some automation. We're gonna talk about that next time. Next time it's gonna be a good one. So do we have like in here? Why we're missing device channel missing? It's okay, so draconic stuff, we need one of you for now. Whoa. We need, say, one of you equals one of you, and put you to the furnace induction to just to have something to automate at the moment, because I cannot bother with stuff, so take that, and... we made some extra, that's okay, we're gonna need it anyway. So, lapi, don't have lapi block, really? Let's make a couple of you, like so. Like that. So, get the points that we should go now and turn off the draconic stuff. I think that should do it, we are peaceful. Reasons, guys, reasons, don't worry about that, it's not like... I'm on the base anyway, but the reasons I have to go and do that things, so let's shut this thing off. Let's go inside to let this one charge back up. And it's a shame that we don't have like, it should be, I think, thermal dynamics conduit, the cryo, like the infinity stuff, like this will come at some point. Like, I think it's still an experimenting thing. I think it has to do something with some rendering issue, I do believe. So, yeah. Like so, you are Kenshin power. We could do it in different reasons, but for now, I'm gonna do this. Like that, it's not like a big deal. Like that. Network connections, we don't need that as well. Like so. And we have to shift. And put one down. Put this thing up. Nice. So, to go to the next tier. To go to this tier, we need a draconium block, so we have to make a bunch of that. Diamond and a heck of a lot of cores to get to the Weaven tier. I think to make the Draconic that one, we need the Weaven tier. And a heart and a bunch of power. So, what to do? Let me do that. Let me go do that. Smelt a bunch of iron. Like, we need a little bit more. Let's go. I'm gonna smelt that one. And why not? Why not go and get to the Draconic tier of those solar panels? Why not? Like, we need it anyway, so why not do it? So give me some time to do a couple of things, and come back when we able to craft them. Yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, so I have fully converted those. I did a couple of automation here. I didn't know that if you had the redstone signal going in, and you have already put all the stuff inside in here, it will continue doing it. I knew that you can do that, but you cannot do the multiple side. So I have a timer that sticks every couple of seconds. Now probably I will make, can make it like to go to a couple of thousand time. And just we're gonna remove it actually now. Or not. So I had all everything that I needed to build, those ones, and I put it in them inside. So yeah, they just finished. So later just finished. And I took the two that I had, like, why cut them? They just produced 132,000, so not really something that we need. No. Like so, they are not gonna fire. They have quite a bit of internal buffer. But, yeah. So that's gonna be nice. That's gonna be nice. But... So, if we go to sleep, actually, nope, gonna do something else. Celestial thingy. We need the core. A big... I hate that. Seriously, hate that thing. Core, one of you, and a clock. Like so. Like that, bada boom, bada boom, bada bam. And why we don't have enough power? We don't have anything running. Why we have power taking away from us? So, yeah, gonna leave the lava and that will go. We don't need it anymore. We're gonna go straight away to the Dragon Ball thingy. So, better Draconium. Nope. Draconic. So, we need. Do we have the tab? Tab. Didn't make that. Wow. Really? Tab. Tablet. Nice. Here. Let me make it. So, don't crash. Right, so awakened Draconium, I know about that, I just did that. So we need about energy core, so power energy pylon setup style. So we need 526 Draconic blocks, and that's a lot, and 378 awakened Draconium block. So, of course, we're gonna go to the tier 8 since we have unlimited stuff. Like, to make the Draconium stuff, that's not a problem. I just need to set this one down. So, time, sunrise. And I think now it will go time. It will do one day, though. Oh, okay, it was already daytime. So, yeah, that's not a problem. Did that finish? Not yet. So it's about time. Yeah. So it passed the day. So right. So to make the Draconium more Draconic, so with that, I do believe we can be able to make about what 100 stacks. That's not even close. So I just have to just go Draconic and build where you are. Draconic stuff, we need to make about how many? 10,000? 10,000. That will take a little bit of time. It will take, but like that, it's not easy. That's in here is simple enough. Like I can set up like everything that I need to make that. It's just automated. It just takes time. Like that's I do believe the only problem. Like it just takes time. But guys, this is gonna be for me for today. Probably I'm gonna cancel that because I'm gonna need it later. I'm gonna do some other stuff. So gonna see you next time. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to hit up some thumbs up button. We have unlimited cards, unlimited decks, unlimited cards, unlimited draconic things. So we can go straight to the tier 8 ball. It will happen in a couple of episodes, I do believe. I will spend a couple of time. So gonna see you next time. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, and I'm gonna see you next time. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.